It's a cool morning across the basin, likely to be rain-free, not just this morning, but throughout the afternoon today, courtesy of a cold front that came through earlier this week. It's now combining with a strengthening Category 4 Hurricane Ian. And as that storm makes landfall, all those clouds, all that rain will move well off to the east of not just Texas, but eventually Florida. But I'll be tracking the catastrophic impacts of Hurricane Ian later today.